DJ Besto and the round table are now in the building.